Ready to play London Bridge. Now the kids are going to play the game. I'm going to play piano and sing along with Elmo and Monty. Monty's out practicing his part, and I don't know where Elmo is. Okay, guys, are we all ready? Okay. Hey, I do.
Hey,
listen.
Hey,
look who's coming.
Dip, dip,
great. It's Chrissy and Big Jeffy of the Monotones.
Hey, Bob.
Yeah, Elmo has brought Chrissy and Big Jeffy to help sing the London Bridge song with Elmo and Bob and Mr. Monty.
Oh, that's great, Elmo.
Yeah.
I guess there's always room for two more.
Good. Now, how do you want us to sing our part of the song? Fast like this?
Shaboom, 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 shaboom.
London Bridge is falling down.
Or we could sing slow like this.
London Bridge is falling down. My lady.
We can sing it high. We can sing it low,
my fair lady.
Yeah.
Well, that certainly was fast and slow and high and low.
Yeah. So how does Bob want Chrissy and Big Jeffrey to sing that part.
Well, what do you think? Maybe not too fast, not too...
slow.
Not too high.
Not too low.
Well, right. How about something like this, okay? London Bridge.
Got it, Bob.
Good. Now let's...
Be right back. Jeffy and I will go practice our part just the way you want it. Come on, Big J. Let's go practice.
Dip, dip, jangalanga, ooh, meow, meow.
But Emma will go and help Chrissy and Big Jeffy, Bob.
Oh, wait a minute, Elmo. That's just fun.
For a tank, everybody ready?
Really?
Everybody ready? Is our star ready over here?
Hey, look! This is not a real wall.
Forgetful. Huh? This is not real life. This is a movie. I am a movie director. That is a movie camera. You are a movie actor, and this is a 21st Century Frog production. Ta-da!
Oh yeah. I forgot. Oh.
Yes. Well, just don't forget your line.
What line?
Well, let me show you what you do. You see, what you do, Forgetful, you have to go and come through the door here, and you say your line. You remember your line? Everybody freeze.
Oh, yeah, that's it.
Okay.
Everybody freeze.
That's it, you got it.
Well, trust me, Carl.
Okay.
I'll get it right.
Listen, guys, when he says his line, you just do what he says, okay?
Yes, sir.
All right, here we go. Stand by places, everyone. Stand by to roll camera. And here we go. Roll camera and action.
Everybody free!
Cut,
what?
Cut.
I did the line right.
Cut.
I know I said it right.
Hey! Has anybody got any questions?
No.
In that case, I'll just go on home.
My fish Sam was mighty slick, but one day he just got sick. I sprinkled food like I used to do, but all he did was sort of look blue. And then instead of swimming round, he started floating upside down. He's dead, he's dead. What went wrong? My poor dead fish, it's gone. I told my dad how sad I am and how it hurt inside. And then I cried. And he said, that's all right, and took my hand. Sam was old, I was told. And although it's sad to lose a friend, that's sometimes how it ends.
And sing the songs, it won't take long. Somebody come and play today. Somebody come and play. Somebody come and play my way. Somebody come and rhyme the rhymes and laugh the laughs, it won't take time. Somebody come and play.
A letter G. G is a very useful letter. It's the first letter in the word. As I was saying, G is the first letter in the word. Now then, the letter G is the first letter in the word. The word giggle.
Yes, Wolfgang, okay, you talk me in. It's all right, I agree. You can sing London Bridge is Falling Down. Well, I'm glad it makes you happy. Now listen, you stay right here with the kids. I'm gonna go find everybody else, and when we get back, we will start the song, okay? All right.
Okay, okay, everybody, okay, okay. You ready up there, girls?
Yay!
Ready, Wolfgang? Ready, Mr. Monty?
I say.
Ready, Miss Flo?
Yes, Miss
okay.
Flo.
Ready, Chrissy and Big Jeffrey? Good, good, good. Here we go. Here we go, everybody. London Bridge. One, two, three, and.
London Bridge is falling down. Falling down. Falling down. London Bridge is falling down. My fair lady.
Oh, great. Everybody's here. Now we can finally sing London Bridge is Falling Down.
Bob, we just sang the London Bridge song.
Yeah, and it was just great. See you later.
Let's go.
Very good, everybody, again. Sorry, Bob.
Without my piano?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18.
is a cuckoo clock. It's called that because every hour a cuckoo bird comes out of this little door and tells you what time it is. Like now it's almost 3 o'clock, so very soon a little cuckoo bird will say cuckoo 3 times.
Excuse me, Mac.
Sorry.
Just step aside there.
Oopsie daisy. Thanks, pal.
Hey, watch your toes
there.
Come on, sorry.
Excuse me, Mac.
Cuckoo.
That's one.
Cuckoo.
Two.
Cuckoo.
Three.
Sorry. Come on, come on. Hey, look out. See you in an hour.
3 cuckoo birds.
What helps us grow? The food we eat. What lets us wash our hands and feet? Clean, clear water. To swim or drink or plant a seed, the one thing that we really need is clean, clear water.
Water, 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 water.
Without it, think how hot and dry and thirsty you would be. You'd never see a flower and you'd never see a tree. There'd be no ducks or fish or cows, there'd be no you or me without water. Much that we have got to use it carefully. Don't waste water.
Water, 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 water.
When cleaning hands or teeth, be smart. Turn off that faucet, do your part. Don't waste water.
Water, 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 water.
And if you got a drippy leak in your shower or your sink, tell your folks to get it fixed. Hey, people, stop and think. 'Cause once a drop goes down the drain, it's kinda hard to drink. Save water.
Okay, want to try the first part of Row, Row Your Boat by yourself? Start about row, right about there. Row,
row, row, row your boat gently down the stream.
That's good, very good. Now, you see what I have here? I have 5 glasses of water, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, this glass is full, right? This one has a little less water in it because I got thirsty and I took a little drink out of that one. Then I took a little more water out of this one. I took a couple of big drinks out of this one. And down here, I took a great big drink. So there's not much water. Listen to the difference between this glass here that has lots of water in it. Hear that? Now listen to the one up here that only has a little bit of water. It's much higher, right?
Yes.
Okay, so lots of water low, not so much water high. Listen to what I can play here. How about that?
Came to me with his problem. I'm a school teacher, so I knew just where to tell him to go. The alphabet. It's got all the letters in it. All of them.
Elmo looked at the alphabet, and there it was. The letter A for apple, see? The alphabet. It's just a place for letters.
I was trying to think of the letter that made the ool sound, like in the words lettuce and luggage. But I just couldn't think of it. My mind was a blank.
Big Bird couldn't think of a letter, so I told him to try the alphabet. All the letters are there, even the one that makes the ul sound.
Gordon was right. I looked in the alphabet, and I found the letter I was looking for. The letter L. It was there in the alphabet the whole time.
So if it's a letter you're looking for, try the alphabet. It's as simple as A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P.
Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z.
The alphabet. We've got your letter.
R, 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 hey, watch them rolling round. R, 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 makes a rubber, rubber sound. If they held a rockin' letter contest, R would win by far. Cause rhythm, rap, and rock and roll all start with letter R.
R. Oh, Ernie. We must have been walking maybe 100 miles in this jungle.
And we have not met one single person yet. I am hot and tired, and I want to go home.
Hold still, bird. Mosquito.
Thank you.
We can't go home, bird. We can't go home until I find Dr. Livingston.
Ernie, why do you have to find Dr. Livingston?
Because, Bert, there's something I have to ask him, and it's very important.
Give me a little more slack. There, a little more slack.
Dr. Livingston, I presume.
You talking to me?
Ernie, Ernie, this is not a doctor, obviously. I mean, well, look, he's wearing a red firefighter's hat, and he has a hose to fight fires with, and then he has a raincoat so he doesn't get wet from the water from the hose, right? He is a firefighter, not a doctor, right?
Then you're not Dr. Livingston?
Nope, I'm Firefighter Jackson.
Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. It's a common mistake.
Oh, that's okay. Hey, I smell smoke. I'll see you later.
A fire engine in the jungle?
Well, somebody's treehouse probably caught on fire, Bert. Come on, let's go over this way.
No, this is a silly jungle. I'm going home.
Oh, no, Bert.
Ernie, what is that now? What now?
Hey, you guys call for a cab?
Dr. Livingston, I presume.
Ernie, this is certainly no doctor.
Well, you never can tell, Bert.
Ernie, he is driving a taxi. He's a taxi driver.
Then you're not Dr. Livingston?
No, people pay him to ride in his taxi cab.
That's right. That's right. I'm taxi driver McGillicuddy. Those drums, they're saying taxi! I tell you, it's a jungle out here.
Ernie, this is ridiculous. I'm going home. Taxi, wait for me. Taxi!
No, Bert, we will go home, but after we find Dr. Livingston and ask him that which I have come to ask him.
Oh,
over this way, Bert.
I don't believe this. Will you get out of the way, Lee? Oh. Ernie, look.
It must be.
Yes.
All right, let me just listen to your heart. Oh, that sounds fine, yes. Okay, open wide. Say ah.
Ah.
Yes, you're perfectly healthy.
Oh, good, doctor, thank you.
You may go. Bye-bye.
Ernie, that's a doctor. Go ahead, ask him.
You really think I should, Bert?
After all this time?
Well, it could be the wrong doctor, Bert.
Will you please go ahead?
Okay.
Hurry.
Dr. Livingston, I presume?
Yes. Sam Livingston, jungle doctor.
Yes.
Oh, we found him.
Yes.
Bert, we found him at last. We've
Good.
Come hundreds of miles through
Good.
The hot, steaming jungle,
right.
Hungry, thirsty, tired.
Ask
and finally,
him.
We have found Dr. Livingston. Oh,
Good.
Bert,
ah,
I'm so
please,
happy.
Please, Ernie, put me down. Put me down.
I'm sorry, Bert.
Please.
Yes, right.
Ask him. Just ask him.
Okay. Dr. Livingston?
Yes?
We've come 100 miles through the steaming jungle just to ask you one question.
That's right.
What is it?
Here it comes. What's up, Doc? Oh, remember Bugs Bunny, Bert? It's a joke. What's up, Doc?
Oh, what's up? Hey, what's up, Doc? Bugs Bunny.
What's up, Doc?
What's up, Doc?
What's up, Doc?
This jungle's full of jokers.
Mr. Tweak tried to sleep, but the man above would snore. Mr. Tweak tapped on the ceiling. Hey, you above! Don't snore! I can't take it anymore! Mr. Tweak tried to sleep, and the man below him would sneeze. So Mr. Tweak tapped on the floor. Hey, you below, if you please, don't sneeze. And then when everything was quiet above and quiet below, it started all over again.
You use a brush to brush your hair.
Brush, brush, boogie.
You use a brush to paint a chair.
brush, brush boogie.
Hair,
brush, brush.
Chair,
brush, brush. Hair, chair, everywhere. Brush, brush boogie.
To give your pots and pans a scrub.
Brush, brush boogie.
Relaxing in a bubbly tub.
Brush, brush boogie.
Scrub.
Brush, brush.
Tub.
Brush, brush. Scrub, tub. Rub a dub dub. Brush, brush boogie.
They use a brush to clean your teeth.
The top one, then the ones beneath.
Just shine them up as good as new.
With a brush, brush, boogity, boogity, choo! Done by every boy and girl.
Oh.
Brush, brush, boogie. They're brushing all around the world. Brush, brush, boogie. He's boy and girl. Brush, brush, around the world. Boogity, boogity, brush, brush. Boogity, boogity, boogity. Every boy and every girl brushing all around the world. Brush, brush, boogie. Brush, brush, boogity, brush, brush.
Goose. The goose and the gander went on a trip over the rolling seas. They paddled away for a year and a day till they got to the land of the G's. Goose.
What if a rabbit came hopping down the street wearing a big top hat and sneakers on its feet? A car could be a dinosaur and get up and walk away. And all the buildings on the block could sing and dance all day. Imagine a castle on the corner and a rainbow in the sky. Anything can happen, and here's the reason why.
Imagination.
If you can imagine it, picture it, close your eyes and see the light. Turn the daytime into nighttime, or make the nighttime bright. Imagine. Street could be a jungle, monkeys swinging in the trees, pterodactyls flying by, just cruising in the breeze.
Imagine.
The street could be a river, we don't ever have to stop. The buildings could be mountains, yeah, with snow up on the top. With your imagination, no matter where you roam, when you open your eyes, you'll be back home.
Oh, hello there.
Why?
I was speaking to somebody else.
Oh.
Hello there. This is your old pal Grover. And I find myself in this grocery store waiting in line to pay. What an excellent and coincidental opportunity to speak to you today about first and last. Now, notice, if you will, the little boy there. See the little boy? He is first in line. And I, Furry Grover, am last in line. But as the line moves forward, somebody will probably get behind me. And they, then, will be last in line, and I will move toward the front of the line. See?
Excuse me.
Hmm?
Excuse me.
Hmm?
Oh, sir, I have just this little can of tuna here for my poor starving cat, and I'm in a hurry. Would you be so kind as to let me go in front of you?
Oh, the poor starving little kitty.
Yes.
Of course, madam, you can go in front of me.
Thank you. Oh. Thank you.
Poor starving little kitty. Oh, Oh, I find, nothing much has changed. I am still last in line. And the lady now there with the two little ponytails and the earrings, she is first in line. And I am last in line. Oh, well. At least the little kitty will be not hungry anymore.
Excuse me, sir, but I have this jar of pickles here, and I've got a bunch of friends coming over to my house for a pickle party. And what's a pickle party without pickles, right? So I was wondering if I could get in line in front of you.
Well, I would not want you late for your pickle party. Yes, sir, you can go in front of me.
Oh, thank you.
Certainly, I understand that.
And, this is my friend. He's with me. I'm sure you won't mind if he gets in line in front of me. Come on, Lloyd.
Oh, okay.
Lloyd?
Thanks.
He's the guy with the, franks and the buns and the soda that goes with the pickles.
You know, it is very nice and all giving your place in line to somebody who has a starving kitty cat, and maybe to somebody maybe who is late for a pickle party. But, if you keep on doing that, you will never be first. You will always be last. And you will wind up being in the supermarket waiting in line to pay for the rest of your life! Excuse me. Look. See? I'm not last anymore. Now, because I waited so long.
Sorry, this register is closed. Next register over there, please. Thank you.
Here I am in line again, and it seems as though that gentleman with the black mustache, he is first in line, and I find that Grover, once again, is last in line. I think I will go to that pickup party. Oh, Lloyd!
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
G and R, and by the number 18.